All right, we're doing a follow-up with Bill from yesterday. He got the ozone. So, Bill, tell us again where you got these injections.
I got them in my elbow, both medial and lateral, the inside and the outside of the elbow, in my shoulder, in my back, and in my knee.
So, and how long have these complications, have you been dealing with this?
The elbow since September. The back for years, and my knee since a couple weeks ago.
Now, it's only been 24 hours, but what have you noticed thus far?
Vast improvement in my back. Some improvement on the outside of the elbow. Definite improvement on the outside of the elbow, but needs more work. The inside of the elbow is sore, but I think somewhat improved. The knee is slightly improved. Immediately after, I felt much better, but I think that may have been from the anesthetic to each of the areas where the needle went in. And so the proof will really be with a little time. I also think that there's some soreness where the Prolozone is injected, and just the soreness at that point has to dissipate before you really feel the true improvement.
So today we're going to give you some more ozone and combine it with the hyperbaric chamber. So we will follow up with you and see how you feel afterwards.
Good.
Thank you.
So these areas are, you guys got them marked pretty well, huh?
Yep.
Good. Here comes some numbing. So I'll do the 20 of ozone back here.
Okay.
Okay. I got you. Huh?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
At least, you know. I did this one guy for the NFL Combine, 70% hamstring tear, and he came in just like you. He came in 1 week and got 3 treatments that week, and he ran in the NFL Combine. Then he got picked up by the Colts.
It's kind of,
so he's protecting Andrew Luck now. Okay, good. Then I'll use a 20. How to source things. That's still crampy, huh? Look at that. That's cool. Last one.
All right, we just let Bill out of the hyperbaric chamber after the ozone injections. Bill, tell us, how do you feel, buddy?
I feel good.
Everything's feeling pretty good.
Yeah, I feel really quite loose. More flexible than after yesterday's Prolozone treatment. So today has, this was a good follow-up to the Prolozone.
So this would be an experience you'd recommend any friends or colleagues?
Yes, great. Most definitely.
Great. Thank you very much, Bill.
Yeah.